because of music. They help us reach more people than we could ever dream of, Femi. And I know the example you're about to raise.
Yes, it brings me... Like, when you and I speak, Melissa, we try really hard not to use acronyms, but I'm going to use one now. BTS. I am going to show you interviewing BTS just a few days ago. Your tweet that went out there, it had over 121,000 likes. It was retweeted so many times. Is that your most viral tweet of all time?
Yes, it is my most viral tweet of all time. And actually, the interview on our YouTube channel has over 4 million views. So this is definitely the most viral interview I've ever done as well. But it's for the UN. It's been the social media posts around this amazing BTS appearance at the UN have actually been our most popular posts in the last 2 years.
Oh, that's extraordinary.
BTS at the UN enabled us to bring people, all kinds of people who never would have thought to click on in the UN website or UN YouTube channel.
What were the BTS...
To come to us.
Melissa, what were the BTS army saying to you, just very briefly, because we're almost at the end of the show?
Yeah, you know, what was really wonderful was to see the reaction of the fans, which are called the BTS army, which was really just so full of positivity. And what I loved about it, too, was that they took time, so many of them, hundreds of thousands, took time to comment and not just to say, oh, thank you for bringing BTS to the UN, which they did, but also, I'm going to be the change that they're suggesting. Ooh. I'm going to do things differently. I'm going to learn more about the sustainable development goals. And so this was really wonderful to see. I don't think we've ever seen this kind of engagement and positivity among ordinary people around the world.
We can't talk about BTS without playing them, so I'm going to say...
And finally tonight, a mystery revealed. I'm not used to blowing up on social media, so it was a bit of a surprise when my greeting with RM from BTS did just that. So many on social media speculating and coming up with fan theories. What did I say? It really wasn't that big a deal. I simply said this.
I know, second time. I saw you at the Met yesterday. Oh, yeah. You were terrific. Yeah.
Referring to the Metropolitan Museum event the day before. RM's bashful reaction, clearly modesty. Mystery solved. That's not love.
네, 안녕하세요. 손흥민입니다. 또 여러분도 알다시피 BTS 한 팬으로 또 신곡이 나오는 거에 대해서 진심으로 축하드립니다. 제 플레이리스트에 꼭 들어갈 것 같은데요. 그리고 또 요번에 지민님이 또 예능 프로그램에 나오셔서 이런 보내주신 영상 메시지 너무 잘 받고 재밌게 봤습니다. 그런 뜻에서 저도 이렇게 BTS한테 친필 사인이 담긴 유니폼을 선물을 해드리려고 하는데요. 감사의 의미로 잘 받아주셨으면 좋겠습니다. 부러워. 또 BTS를 또 제가 열심히 응원하고 또 BTS 분들처럼 또 좋은 영향을 끼칠 수 있도록 앞으로 더 많은 노력과 더 많은 응원을 드릴 수 있도록 하겠습니다. BTS 여러분 화이팅!